Brady Knight.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets... Now we go inside. All right, straight ahead, we get to a middleweight matchup between Damian Maia and Neil Magny. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Maia is 10 years his senior, and Magny will have the 8-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 63 inches tall.
You ready? You ready?
Well, good to have you with us, and right on time, I might add, as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England.
Clean punch. Nice left kick to the body. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Maia gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. So some clinch work early as they close distance. And they separate.
Nice shot.
Battle for position here. Magny gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You got to do better defensively. And he switches his stance yet again. Oh! He's got him hurt here. Oh, heavy leg kick there. Not sure he can take many more of those, Joe.
Nice leg kick.
Magny's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. How about that shin? Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Maia. Back to the well with the uppercut now, it's true.
All of those are blocked.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Nice job to avoid the clinch. Looks like he's in on a double leg takedown, Joe. Unable to finish it.
Out of nowhere, this choke. He drops down for it into the guard. He's out of the guillotine.
2 minutes to go in round one.
In half guard now. Inside control once again. Oh, look at that! Look at that transition. He hit him with a big hammer fist. Back to full mount again. Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. Oh, he's looking for an ankle lock. He's gonna lean back.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
He's gonna crank it.
And
he really made it look easy. And here's the...
We set it inside the octagon. next, it is a heavyweight collision between Mark Coleman and Ovin St. Preux. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Both fighters are 34, with similar height and some differences in reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Knoxville.
You ready?
And we are underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. OSP going for the head kick. No dice.
One to the body. It's in. He's deep. He's going to clasp the hands together.
St. Preux gets back up, back into his comfort zone.
Oh, landed it.
That punch will work right through the guard. Oh! Joe, that is one well-timed overhand there by Cole.
And he lands the roundhouse. Very good exchanges here.
Neither guy really finding their range with much consistency here early.
It's not just his speed, it's speed with proper technique, and that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous, and an arsenal of information when it comes to movement.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Effective use of the jab there by Coleman. He just misses with the jab there.
He caught the kick.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
Great exchanges.
Oh, effective use of the jab here, Joe.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here. Beautiful jab. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing. That one hurt.
Oh, nice punch there by Coleman. Left punch is clean, followed by a right. In on a double leg takedown here. Coleman gets hit by that kick to the body.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Well, these kicks to the body are really starting to pile up. Another one landed there by St. Preux. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Lands a punch there, Joe. Just out of range with that strike.
Starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. These body kicks are significant strikes. You're starting to wonder how much more he can take.
And he's eating some shots.
Landing a good series of strikes here. And he connects there. St. Preux's lower jaw could not look much.
Good kick to the body. He hurt him with that. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it right here.
Oh, big left hook there.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh! Big punches here.
Wow.
That's it. It's over.
Wow.
What a knockout.
Now we... All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between C.B. Dolloway and our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Lagging! Oh! He hurt him, and he's down! He's utilizing good footwork here, circling to the right.
Working out of that southpaw stance.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he continues to beat up that leg of his opponent.
Check that one. Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
They continue to exchange. Oh, solid leg kicks by Dolloway. Nice outside leg kick there. Trying to... Wow! He's got him hurt here. Oh, straight right.
He's down.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. How about that chin? Well, so he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Jab there from Magny.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Straight right, he misses. Going orthodox now. Clipped him with the jab.
Blocked with all the shots coming towards his head.
Under 2 minutes to go in the round. Oh, Magny's strike attempt there is blocked.
The kick lands.
Dolloway's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious limp. Oh, nice shot there.
Goes him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's in big, big, big trouble. Powerful left hand.
High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Dolloway. Wow!
This could be it. Oh, he's getting tagged. Boom. Shin to the dome.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Pretty strong jab there by Magny.
Inside leg kick.
Trying to kick the leg out.
He's down.
Round two is next. What a round it was. Maybe a...
Ready, fight. Ready.
Second round underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last... Oh! His son kicked him in the face!
He's got him hurt here.
Nice leg kick.
Oh!
Back up.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Different looks. He switches to southpaw now. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Oh, Magny's inner thigh starting to bruise up pretty good now.
Hit him with the jab. Oh, he got caught. This could be it right here. Oh, he caught a big right hand. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Oh! He's in big, big trouble.
Seconds remain in the round.
Wow! to his feet again. Amazing.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo.
Oh.
That'll do it!
That's it. That's it. Fight's over. That's it. That's it. With
All right, coming up next, we get to this middleweight bout between Neil Magny and Tom Breeze. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Magny is 4 years his senior. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And now one more time for the official introductions. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Skip, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds.
Thanks.
You ready to fight?
Here we go.
Roundhouse kick gets through.
Oh, nice punch there by Magny.
Inside leg kick.
Nice punch there by Breeze.
Why is it lagging? Oh my god.
Punch is blocked. Oh, big right hand, yes.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the
body. Rock him, sock him out of the chute here. Well, he's got a strong jab. Miss with it there, though, Joe.
Good defense there.
Nice punch by Magny. Well, when you lean in like that, you're going to be vulnerable to those straight punches to the body, and it landed right there. He left the body wide open, and his opponent took advantage.
Fucking heckler. What the hell is it?
And he connects with the punch there. 1-2 there by Magny.
The kick gets through. Very good exchanges here. And a left hook.
Tagged him again. Back and forth we go. Oh, how good is that jab? Oh! He's got him hurt here.
It's a middleweight matchup between Neil Magny and Luke Rockhold.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
All right, we are getting underway here at Madison Square Garden in New York City. Opens with the inside leg kick. Nice punch there by Magny. Big right hook coming, it's blocked.
That one hurt.
Rockhold gets in a clinch here early.
And they move out of the clinch. And he lands it to the leg.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line.
Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
Rampage kicks. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Back to the feet.
Switching stances here.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Nice punch by Magny. Rockhold gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark.
Under 3 minutes
remain in round one.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Magny gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these.
Showing the punch.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Neil Magny.
How about that shin?
Good defense there.
Nice kick right there.
Another takedown attempt here. Under 2 minutes to go in the round. Rockhold gets hit with that overhand, Joe. That was a significant strike.
Really missed with that right hand.
Oh!
Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
And he's looking for that left.
Rockhold gets caught with that punch. Again, been there all night.
Warrior.
Working on a single leg here.
Oh,
beautiful takedown.
All right, 45 seconds now to go in the round.
Back to side control.
Oh, nice work with the knee there by Rockhold. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Postures up here.
Rockhold ground and pound from half guard now.
And he reverses position.
Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Take a seat. Here we go, second round. You ready? Ready?
Here we are, early round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Nice kick there by Magny. Rockhold gets hit with that old
high kick. Oh! He hurt him. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh!
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
This could be it.
Big body shot.
To the body. He is.
Whoa! He's out.
Huge uppercut for the win.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Check it out here. Boom! Perfectly placed uppercut.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest.
All right, coming up next, a matchup for the UFC heavyweight division title, our tale of the tape.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. Up for grabs tonight, the title of baddest man on the planet as we get set to crown a UFC heavyweight champion. Flipped him with the jab. Oh, how about it? Huge kick landed.
Body kick, look at that. Hurt him with that right. Nice jab.
Beautiful combination there by Coleman.
Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
The champion is hurt here. He is in big trouble. Trying to cover up. We might be seeing a new champ right now.
Oh!
Oh, very nice. Oh, he's going for it here. Powerful jab. Big shots. Powerful left hand. Just missed with that huge kick.
Slightly deflected. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his...
Oh! He's got to be careful here.
Oh, he might be out.
Nice leg kick. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Pretty nice leg kick there, Joe. Good work on the feet by Coleman. Closing the distance here. Connects with the punch there.
That one hurt. Good combo. Excellent job of landing punches here.
Ooh, blocks the shot. The 1-2 punch is true. Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. This could be it right here. Oh, he missed that kick.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. Jockeying for position in the clinch. Both fighters here trying to get a more dominant position.
Oh, big knee! He's hurt! He's trying to hang on.
Oh!
Oh! He hurt him! That's it! He's out!
That'll do it!
He is out! Wow! What a knockout! Man!
The official decision is in.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Anderson the Spider Silva. Oh.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Well, thanks for showing up on time as we get underway here tonight at the world famous O2 Arena in London, England.
Nasty kick to the body lands. Body kick, look at that. Hard jab.
And we got a fight on our hands. The big right hand.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Lead kick is true there by Cole. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line.
And he looks for the takedown.
Oh, nice takedown defense. That double leg attempt looked like it might be good.
Guillotine, look
at
that.
He wasn't having it.
One-arm guillotine here. Rolls him over into the mount. Very nicely done. He's free. That guillotine was close. He's on top again.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Into side control again. He's looking to take the back. Half guard here. Slides him over, and nice reversal here. Full back hooks.
Huh.
It looks like he's hunting for an arm here. Wants to get that leg across his opponent's face. And he's out of the arm bar.
Seconds to go. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
That one hurt.
Oh, that poncho count landed flush. Good inside leg kick.
And oh! He's stumbling.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. To the feet.
Switching stances here.
Nice! Oh! Oh! He hurt him! This could be it right here.
Left hand lands flush over the top. Leg kick now.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
Round two straight ahead.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Oh, nice punch there by Silva.
Beautiful timing on that leg kick.
How about that shin?
Slightly deflected,
right on the button.
Hit him hard with that hook. There, Joe. Oh, he's going for it here.
Left hand lands flush over the top. Can we show you the total strikes? Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Well, you talk about smelling blood in the water. He lands another punch right on that cut in and around his opponent's eye.
Constantly a moving target.
Oh, nice. Oh, looked like it did stun him a little bit. He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, huge shot there.
What a wild exchange. Oh, solid jab.
Blocks the strike. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round. Silva gets caught with that punch. Watch the shot here, Joe.
He just got caught with a left hook.
Straight right hand, no good.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Well, at this point, he's really got to think about mixing some things up a little bit more and working that body. He's had a lot of success up top working the head, but at some point, change your level, work that midsection.
Nice elbow and tight.
Oh, big knee.
Nice knee. You heard him. Oh, this could be it.
Man, has his chin been tested early. Oh, big left hook there.
The cut on his nose is starting to pour blood.
Just misses with that big right hand.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
And he's checking every single one of those.
Hook to the head lands flush there by Silva. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh, well done there, Joe, as he catches the kick. And that's the end of round number two. All right, there's the... Five minutes to go. Blocks the shot.
Oh, he missed that kick. blocking all the shots that are coming towards his leg.
Oh, and he caught the kick. Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes. Maybe on...
Oh! He's blocked!
Back to the feet!
Oh! Beautiful takedown! Excellent movement here on the ground. And he establishes full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. In full guard here.
Both fighters back to their feet now. Just missed with the leg kick. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Oh, another strike to the body. Not a lot of real estate there, but he found it. Takedown here, he gets it.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Back to half guard now. He's got full mount here. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Passes from half guard, now into side control. He's got a half guard here. Moves to half guard.
So clock.
Attacking with the arm bar. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He pulled his arm out of it. Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Into half guard again.
45 seconds remain in the round.
He's posturing up here. Now he moves to full guard.
Tags him with the left. 20 seconds to go in the fight.
Yeah, he's back in the half guard here.
All right, so somehow, some way, he survives to hear that final. The official...